What is up, fam? In this video, I will show you how to make a chord progression in just a minute. And for this purpose, you only need to know one special code. And this code is 0-3-4 for minor chords or 0-4-3 for major chords. And yeah, for this purpose, we go now to the piano roll. And you can see here all notes. And we just random click on one note, for example, let's say F. And now we just need to know the chord progression codes. So for minor chords, the F is the 0. Then we go up 1, 2, 3. And here 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is our first chord, the F minor chord. And when you want to make this to a major chord, you only need to switch up one note, and this note is the middle note. So when you put this one up, so you can count, the F is the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 0, 4, 3 is a major chord. So we made out of a minor chord a major chord. So this is the major chord and this is the minor chord. And now we make a chord progression. And for this purpose, you only need to lay down more chords with this chord code. For example, something like this. Yeah, now you can see you have here a chord progression with major and minor chords. So this is a major chord. This is a minor chord, and a major chord. And yeah, you can make also this here very quick. For example, we copy everything here on the right side. And now we can start to switch up the whole pattern. For example, we can make a chord inversion. A chord inversion just means that you invert one note, one octave down or up. For example, when we have here the E note, we can just move it one octave down and we inverted this chord here. So it sounds differently from this chord here. Yeah, now we made something like this, and I can give you one extra trick, and this is this trick here. We want to make the whole chord progression sound more humanized. So it sounds really robotic when everything here is on the grid and everything sounds in the exactly same volume. And for this purpose, we need to select everything, then we click on Alt and S. And then we have the option to strum everything. And what this means is that we can change the velocity. So the velocity is how hard we play the notes. And then we can strum it a little bit. So strumming means that we make some space between the grid and the chords here. For example, here you can see it a little bit more, but don't strum it too much, just a little bit, for example, like this. Then we click on accept. And then really important is that we cut here these notes here away, and we have a chord progression which sounds more humanized. And yeah, that is it. That is how to make a chord progression in under 1 minute. And one thing, we have something to announce. If you want to make a whole beat from scratch, and if you're a beginner, then we have something for you. Our course Beat Making Secrets, Become a Beat Maker in Just a Day. And in this course you will learn from the beginning how to make your own beats, what is really important in beat making, and also how to create type beats from scratch, so you can become a beat producer really quickly, just in a day after you finish this course. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching and check out the other videos.